Here I am performing HDLC encapsulation with the help of two routers. There is this one is router 1 and the second one is router 2. First I am doing ping from router 1 to router 2. The success rate is 100%. Now I am changing from R2 to R1. Again, success rate is 100%. Now I am showing the H.D.L.C configuration. Here it shows the encapsulation is H.D.L.C. That's all. Thanks.